An Adelaide Metro bus driver has been stood down after a nasty collision near the Paradise Interchange yesterday afternoon.
Lauren Rose joins us live in the studio. And Lauren, it's possible that he failed to give way.
Well, what we know is the driver who's been stood down was attempting to turn off busy Darley Road into the interchange, but he drove straight into the path of a second bus, giving that oncoming driver nowhere to go. The T-bone collision caused significant damage to both vehicles. The heavy impact blew out windows, which showered passengers in glass. In total, five people who were on board were taken to hospital.
This is extremely rare to have a crash involving two buses, and we have no records of this being ever happening on our network previously.
The Transport Department wouldn't confirm if the driver is still getting paid while he's not working and hasn't ruled out him returning to the driver's seat in the near future, pending the results of the investigation. Police say they haven't yet laid any charges.